Yo, what is up, guys? It's DonVETC back here with another reaction video. We got Juice WRLD, The Light, literally just dropped. It's like 12:02 right now, and I'm feeling it. I'm excited as hell, because anyone who's new to this channel, all the OGs to this channel, they already know I'm a high Juice WRLD fan. Love Juice WRLD. RIP, rest easy. But let's get into this, man, because I've been dying for more Juice WRLD music, I'm not gonna lie. I need some new songs on the playlist, you feel? Okay, hold up. Yeah, when it's dark outside, you the light, oh god. Sounds like more of like a love song type of thing. Oh god, you got God on your side. Hold up. Gotta pause it right there. When you die is when I die. That's some real shit right there. That's real love right there. You know, that's the type of love that everyone should be aspiring to get, you know. Find yourself a life partner, you know, ride or die. But that's enough of, you know, a little bit of sappiness, you know, for my single ass. But let's get into it, yo. Come on, let's finish this song out. Sometimes wonder why we argue and fight and quickly make things right. Probably because we gotta grow more. Hold up, I gotta pause it again. He dead spit some real shit. Like, I don't get why we argue and fight when we quickly make things right. This is how we grow over time. Yo, that's straight facts. Now, I'm gonna kind of get into a little spiel to all the fans out there kind of watching me react real quick. Anyone in a relationship, it's okay to disagree, to have your arguments. Just do it in a healthy manner. Don't do none of that toxic back and forth where you're yelling, having a screaming match, because that's not healthy for either of you. You know, have a regular conversation, have her understand your side, you understand her side, come to a compromise. That's how relationships work, and that's how you grow over time. Juice WRLD spitting, yo. Juice WRLD spitting. Dark out. Yep, cold as the ice, you already know. Is that it? Nope, look, we got a little bit more. Some people do get hurt and never love again. It's fun. Some people get dressed and go and hit the club to me. No love in one night stands, but you could play pretend. Tell me I'm admitting all of these holes, one thing that's pretentious. And if I know one thing, then I know that it's us forever, worse or better, no discussion. That's exactly how you should be coming. Oh god, yo, he's spitting. I'm sorry, he's spitting, bro. Like, he spits. Like, if you ever want some real shit, listen to Juice WRLD, yo. I'm sorry. Man will keep it above 50 about anything. Okay, is that the end? Yup, that's the end of the song. I'm not gonna lie, I love this song. Honestly, easily going on my playlist. Something I do also want to say, Juice also, like, he keeps it above 50, you know. That's why I always fucked with him in his music, you know. Obviously, he talks about drugs, depression, addiction, things like that, but he never glorified them. He's always, like, I remember, I think, from Lean With Me, I want to say, he talks about, like, Oh, you know, party with me, drink with me, smoke with me, something, something. And then, but he follows that up with, but he's like, his fucking kidneys are hurting and then he's fucking like dying. So he's like, yeah, you could party with me, but you're gonna end up fucked up just like me. So, like, he keeps it buck 50 on like most rappers who just glorify drugs and is like, oh, yeah, come party, hang, do this, do that. Whereas Juice, he's like, yeah, we can do that, but you're gonna be dealing with the after effects, and the after effects ain't so pretty. So that's kind of why I love Juice, you know, 100%, you know, long live Juice, bro. He's a legend. I fuck with him heavy, always will. So I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. And I don't know if I said this in the beginning, but if you got any, you know, Juice WRLD unreleased music recommendations, comment down below. I'll definitely react to them. Hopefully, I'll be able to post them because, you know, copyright might slide in and just take that shit out, you feel? But, you know, I'll try for you guys 100%. And either way, I'm always down to get into some more Juice WRLD, so that shit would be hella appreciated. But that's it for the video. Like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for any time. I'll be posted.